I was never happy as Brenda. Never. And I'd slit my throat before I go back to that. But I'd never go back to that.